This tutorial is to show you how you can send mass emails from Outlook 2016 or earlier using Word to create your email form and Excel as your data source. Now you would naturally think that if you want to send a mass email out of Outlook, you would use Outlook to drive it all. But in reality, you have to create your form in Word and use data in an Excel spreadsheet for all the email addresses you intend to send it to. And here's how you do it. First, let's create a spreadsheet with our email addresses. As you can see, I've created a list with two names, their email addresses, and the city that they live in. I've saved this out called List. Next, I'm going to create a form letter in Word. And in this example, I want to reference the name, the email, and the city within the form body. In order to insert the data into those fields, you go to the Mailings tab, click on Start Mail Merge, and in this case, we want to choose a letter. Now, that may not make sense because you want to do an email, but I'll show you how that works in just a moment. Second thing we're going to do is select the recipients. Well, that's our Excel file. So I'm going to use an existing list. You can choose Outlook contacts, but in this case, I'm going to use an Excel spreadsheet. So I select my list, and it asks me which sheet I want to use, and there's only one, so I hit OK. Now that the data source is selected, I can insert fields where I want them to be placed within the form. So right here under Name, I'm going to insert the field Name, which came from the spreadsheet. And you'll see it puts that word name in brackets as an indicator that this is an inserted field. So we'll do the same for the email address and for the city. In order to generate our messages, you just click on Finish and Merge. And I have a choice here to send the email messages. But before I do that, I want to double check and see if it looks proper. So I'm going to do Edit Individual Documents. You have a choice of picking all the records, just the current record you're selected on, or a range of records. In this case, there's only two. We're going to select all. Now you can see what it did is it created a form here by filling in the first name, email address, and city. And if I scroll down to page two, there's the second one. If it looks correct, you can close that. Come back to Finish and Merge, and now run it to send your email messages out. It will prompt you to fill in options for the fields. So the address that it's going to be sent to is the email address from the spreadsheet. You can type in the subject line. You can choose the format, and in this case, we're going to make it HTML, but you could add an attachment if you want to. And again, we're going to select all records and hit OK. As you can see, it processed the two records and has sent the emails. And you can confirm that it was sent by looking in Outlook at your sent items, and you'll notice that J. Smith was sent, and here is the message. And that's how you accomplish mail merge using Word and Excel to send mass emails out through Outlook. Thanks for watching. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.